Alright, let's take a look at a little domination. Little domination station. Let's see. The siege machine is friggin' badass. Trash. That's an Electro Dragon, in my opinion. It's too slow for CC. But I'm still a bitch. I've yet to upgrade my barracks. Spent more time doing the other stuff so far. Nice little entrance there with the ground squad. And from there, you will see the queen. Finish up there. Loons. Hounds coming in hot. Six haste, two clones. Up the haste there, get those bad boys in there. Those peasant little minions. Yeah, should be no issue though with the hounds popping. Clones. Drop that clone there at the top. Drop one here. Yeah, basically, let's rip this. Pretty OP strategy if you can get your ground squad in to do the work needed. And with that siege machine, pretty gangsta. Alright, let's look at this one here. Number two. I think this is the third war I've gotten one and two fully three starred. So this guy, I'm gonna take him in over here, try to pick off that AD and that blower. And the queen and the CC troops. We'll see if it happens. Funnel going. King's gonna shoot right in there. Queen in there behind it. Let it blow. And ground squad almost complete. The queen. Let's see if the queen can get over there. This queen will take out that inferno too. Anyway, there goes the inferno. Hounds. Followed by the glowing red loons. Nice update for crafting. Now they just sit over there. Definitely. Pull that beast up, give him a haste, use the warden's ability, let him go in there and destroy. We got two hastes left, plenty to clean up this trash monkey style. Boom, whiz. Let's get him one more time here. Drop this haste. Right there. And just for fun. Boom. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you three-star using La Lune.